You've probably noticed that a lot of social networks suggest you use two-factor authentication, also known as 2FA, to secure your accounts. Setting up 2FA will significantly enhance your online security. Imagine that the social network you use suffers a data breach that leaks user emails and passwords to the web. In that case, having two-factor authentication enabled would protect you from losing access to this account. 2FA provides an additional layer of protection by requiring an extra factor for you to log in. With 2FA, a password is not enough. You might also need to enter, for example, a special code you get via a text message or special authentication app. In this video, you'll learn how to set up two-factor authentication for Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for similar tutorials. And now, let's move on to tutorials. Instagram. To activate two-factor authentication on the Instagram mobile app, first, go to your profile, then click on the menu icon in the upper right corner. Tap on Settings, tap on Security, and there you'll find the option to turn on two-factor authentication. To turn on 2FA on Instagram's web service, log in to your profile. Click on the gear icon to open the settings menu. Click on the privacy and security section, and there you'll find the option to enable 2FA. Facebook. To activate two-factor authentication on the Facebook mobile app, click on the hamburger icon in the upper right corner. Scroll down to the settings and privacy menu. Tap settings, tap security and login, and there you'll find the use two-factor authentication option. To turn on 2FA on Facebook's web service, click the down arrow in the upper right corner. Then select Settings and Privacy. Click on Privacy Shortcuts. Find the Account Security section and click on Use Two-Factor Authentication. Twitter. To activate two-factor authentication on the Twitter mobile app, tap on the hamburger icon in the upper left corner. Find Settings and Privacy. Tap on Account. Then tap on Security. There you'll find the option to turn on two-factor authentication. To turn on 2FA on Twitter's web service, find the three dots inside a circle in the left-hand menu, the More button. Then click on Settings and Privacy. Continue to Security and Account Access. Select Security, and finally select Two-Factor Authorization. Snapchat. To activate two-factor authentication on Snapchat, tap the profile icon on the main camera screen. Tap the gear icon to access settings. Select two-factor authentication and choose its method. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more tutorials and other helpful videos. Click on the bell and you'll also get notifications. Stay safe!